All right, what you're seeing here is how we place a urinary catheter during surgery. We need to decompress the bladder if it's a very long procedure. You're going to see them cleansing the urethra off. I don't know what they're injecting into the urethra. We then place the Foley catheter in and leave it attached to a bag after blowing up a balloon so it won't fall out. We decompress the bladder, and then we're ready to operate.